Hey, Steve.
What?
You just, like, roboted out.
Yeah.
There are no robots in Bronan.
Maybe there is, though. Because maybe the Terminator got sent back in time to the Hyborian Age.
Dude, we just invented Conan Roleplay from the future.
Oh, my God.
Dude, we just need to build a mod. Just mod it.
Oh, like, dude.
Fix the coding issues and mod it.
Do a total conversion.
Total conversion to Terminator Bronan.
Yes.
Easy. Wasn't it the same actor too?
That's why I said it, yeah.
Holy shit, that is such meta.
Hey guys, welcome back to Conan Exiles. Roleplay of three guys roleplaying guys who aren't roleplaying.
Oh, shit. Look,
we're missing the most important part.
They mostly already knew.
That we're pantsless.
That's right.
Yes. Pantsless playthrough confirmed. It's on the thumbnail, so it's official.
That's true. Very, very true.
So look, don't we have some worship to do?
We've got some worship we gotta get doing.
Give me one moment so I can craft my worship.
Wow. That is, look, in the meantime, we need a shitload of stone because this island is soon going to be so fortified that mofos won't know their way in.
It's going to be real goddamn fortified, man.
Look.
Ooh!
What?
Dear Lord, that is big!
That's what she said.
Oh, did you take your no pants off, Rick? Mate.
I don't like to brag, but, you know.
Wait, are you placing it right now?
I'm trying to, I just don't know where.
Dude, as central as possible. It needs to be the centerpiece of our beautiful island empire.
So it's going to plonk right in front of me. Is that central enough? It's covering most of my screen.
Yeah, pretty much like right next to our hut.
Yep. So where I'm standing?
Set it down, Steve. I'm thinking like where I'm standing, if at all possible.
Yeah, like on top of the turtle nest.
You need to get rid of the turtle nest then.
I can
place it.
I actually don't have a turtle nest here.
I do.
It's here for me. Like these leaves or whatever.
Kluger, back up.
Okay, I'm out of the way.
I can place it right here.
Look, we're late on this month's worship, so you should probably like just get it down on the ground.
Okay, just for the record, it's facing roughly the cabin.
Okay.
Oh, mate.
Yes.
How do we worship it?
Exactly the cabin.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Glorious snack, we touch you.
Praise be to the snack.
We must be doing something right, because we're all just floating on the damn thing.
Okay, mate, ritual knife, worship. Set antidote. Okay. What does the ritual knife do?
What?
Is that like other things you can craft in the set craftings?
I think with the ritual, the way the worship works is we basically have to kill NPCs and use an item on them, and then bring it back to the shrine.
Damn.
Yeah.
It's hardcore. Well, there's guys over there.
Dude, we need the knife first.
Oh, okay.
What do we need to make it?
Probably just like stone and stuff,
I think,
right?
Sticks and stone? Is that what? Sticks and stone?
Break. 20 stone and 5 branches.
Mate, get out of here. I've got it.
Holy crap, we need a human heart.
Minimum. That's the one.
For the antidote to poison.
You use the knife to cut out human hearts and then you're golden.
Dude.
It's pretty stock standard procedure, Steve. Like,
yeah, I know, but I wasn't expecting that right off the bat. Hang on. I thought we'd lead up to human hearts. I thought we'd start with a kidney or something.
Mate, I need more stone.
How did you not have 20 stone?
I had 18.
I currently have 176 on my person.
Mate,
crocodile, get over here
and put your stone inside me.
I can't. I got to lose this crocodile first.
Mate.
It's not going to lose.
All right.
Uh-oh, it's on the island. It's confirmed on the island. Listen, Croc.
Oh, fuck.
Your time is up.
Oh, fuck.
You've had your time to shine. You run, Fabio.
Oh, fuck.
Dude's fast. He's dead. We got him.
Yes.
Two savory flesh.
That was all me.
My stone sword broke.
Mate, get some repair meta.
I made a new one. It's okay.
All right. Listen. Put the stone in the shrine, please.
In the shrine?
In the shrine.
You access the shrine like a box.
It's got storage. How much do you need?
Two. I need two more, but like, put a lot in.
Done. It's got 44 in there now.
Yeah, get out of here. Thank you.
Look. Wow.
Spoken like a true brother.
I feel so used right now. Putrid meat. God damn it. So food goes off. How do you store it?
Manifestation of zeal. What?
What?
What does that do?
Can I cook in my fire in this shrine fire? No.
I can't move it. That's weird. Alright. So who wants a ritual knife, baby?
Me.
Since always.
Look, alright, I'll try to be fair, because...
Who didn't turn the wood off?
Because Steven's got the armor first.
Fair enough.
Oh, well, well, well. You finally saw the light, did ya?
Clicker. Mate.
What, mate?
Hang on, what?
Hey, Steve, can you do us a favor?
That depends on what said favor is.
Oh, look, you know what? I'm just going to learn how to craft wooden boxes, because I'm sick of waiting for small storage, you know? And quite frankly, it's ridiculous.
I'm giving you shit here. Pick it up.
Yeah. Look, mate.
100 wood and 14 twine.
Oh.
Look, I appreciate it, but I'm a very busy man.
No, we need to go kill something right now.
Why? Just look, give me a hot second.
Mate, have you seen my poking implement here?
I have. I'll not. Poke. Let your me see implement. Your poking implement.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Allow me to see your poking implement. Come get back up, here. Get God over damn here. It. Oh, wow. We.
Right?
That is one hell of a poking implement.
It's so erotic.
What one? Guys, there's children watching.
No, I get... Come on, Stevens.
Oh, I can make my own.
I can see the camp. Let's do this.
I can make my own. Give me like 2 seconds.
No, seriously, guys. Just can you stop for one? Just 1 second.
Mate, I don't know if we can.
Branches, not wood. Oh, that's okay.
I need to make a box. I'm just making a box right now so I can store some stuff.
Mate.
And then I'm a freezer bird to murder all the things.
Mate.
What?
Wait, what? What's going on? Who's been aggro?
Why can't I make it?
Oh, fuck. They're after me.
You're on your own now, mate.
Where are you?
This guy. I'm on our island.
Ah. How do you place a wooden box down?
Oh. Like, I'm slaying them on the altar.
That's pretty... Look, I feel like fuck. I'm missing it.
I'm dying. I'm fine. No! Don't kill the altar!
Is that what he's attacking?
I think so.
He's dead now. So what, now he's ritualizing?
Are those are you guys? Okay, cool.
Yeah, that's us.
Where'd he go?
He's at the floor.
I can't see him.
Oh, he's gone now.
Oh, okay.
I killed him with my... that's in the wrong hand. I was meant to use my ritual knife. Oopsies.
What did you get from him?
Just human flesh and stuff. I made a mistake.
He balked it.
Oh, God.
I can't make a knife. Why can't I make a knife?
Guys, seriously, how do you place a wooden box?
You just press the left click.
Same way you place anything else.
I'm doing it and it's not working. It's just floating in my hand.
Does it say you can't place it?
No, I can definitely place it here.
Do you want to give it to me?
This is very weird.
Give it to me, I'll place it.
Do I need to have an empty hand?
I don't think
no,
so.
No, I shouldn't do. Drop it.
Hang on.
Drop it.
I gotta learn this.
Oh, that's sorry. I'm looking at the wrong brother here.
Yeah.
This is stupid.
Come on. Come on, buddy.
You're floating in it. It's very confronting.
I can't see it.
Yeah, I'm dropping it now. Just look. Hold your horses. There.
Okay, thank you.
It's still in my inventory. It's still in my left hand.
What in the world?
It's like just floating in my face.
What have you done?
Bug, that's what. It's not my fault. It's a bug.
Alright, wooden box is down. Enjoy
it. My axe is gone.
Mate.
What is this game doing to me?
This guy. This fucking guy. Alright.
I might have to relog. I've got a box I can't place in my face. I'm serious.
Right click.
This is so annoying.
Right click.
I've clicked every button known to man.
All right, maybe do you want to...
I'm pissed.
Yeah, maybe get out and get back in.
It's going to ruin the whole flow of the episode.
Wait. I can't make a knife. Can someone come and make a knife for me?
This is bewildering.
All right, where is everybody? I'll do my best. Dude, I have 2 human hearts.
Oh, God.
Nice. Look, all
right. You need to worship me right now.
I'm logging out.
All right.
And we'll perfect. See everybody in a second.
The 10-minute mark. Okay. We'll come back in a mo.
Stupid floating box is gone. Who knew?
Yeah.
Freaking bullshit.
And the good thing is, even better news, is that I now have my ritual knife.
Baby.
Seriously.
Are you? I just have one very important question to ask y'all.
What's up?
Are you ready to go out and get some human hearts?
I'm just cooking some flesh before it goes off, and then yes.
Always.
All right.
Speaking of, I should probably eat something.
Mate.
It's annoying how quickly the food goes off.
Yeah.
Like, you can't load up and, like, be ready to journey. It feels like you get anchored on the spot because of that restriction. So, like, there should be, like, a cooler bag you can carry around. A bit of an esky.
This guy...
He wants an esky.
As if they wouldn't have a method of keeping food in storage.
Not in the Exile Lands, dog.
Mate... I'm telling you, because it kind of restricts your ability to adventure, doesn't it?
Yeah, I guess it does.
Oh, I only got human flesh.
But that's life.
Imps after you.
Mate, there's imps everywhere. You blokes don't even know what you're doing right now. You picked the wrong fight. Okay, apparently there's someone else around? That's me. Stop trying to hit me. Mate, put that ritual knife back down.
I don't know if I can. It beckons for blood.
Apparently, I'm swinging it like a fiend.
Do you want to explore across the bridge? Because we haven't gone in that direction.
Yeah, probably. And if we don't want to, we don't really have a choice if you walk far enough away.
That's correct. So come on. Yeah. Come on.
He's just trying to be democratic about it.
No, it's not going to happen. What are you doing, aggroing folks? Oh, dude, he respawned behind you.
What?
Already?
Yeah.
Oh, how's it going, bro? Yeah.
He just stabbed you in the face.
It's fine, though. Shields and stuff. He's dead. Hit him with that ritual knife, mate.
Yeah,
I got human flesh.
Got a human heart.
Oh, you just keep beating me, I guess.
Yeah, dog.
Look, Rick's gonna be fair and just and share the sacrificing goodness, I'm sure.
Mate, there are now 6 human hearts in the altar of Set.
Woo! Oh, but I thought he was the snack god.
He is the snack god.
So why do we need hearts for him?
Because he demands human hearts.
God, this idiot Set doesn't know what he wants.
I like to think it's a little bit of a Davy Jones situation.
I'm assuming you're not talking about the merchandise for a giant.
That's David.
That's David. Davy Jones.
Sails the Seven Seas.
David Jones, da da da.
Don't worry about it.
We're not at all affected by advertising.
Dude, those ads haven't been on for like 10 goddamn years.
Exactly.
Gets in there, like, lays an egg.
Look, as we go, I'm going to be collecting some stone.
Okay, I approve of this course of action.
Because we really need to build a fort. Like, it's my single goal as a Bronan.
Yep, I understand.
That's fair. Where are you all gone?
Mate, we're stoning up.
You're behind me.
It's okay.
We are both mining and crafting right now.
Oh, mate. That's not a video game.
This guy.
Don't even try.
This fucking guy.
I mean, I'm pretty encumbered right now, though, so I'm gonna stop.
Who wants to check out the big bridge? Big throbbing bridge.
Where's the bridge? Which bridge? Oh, that bridge. Yeah, let's do that.
So I'm in a general this way direction.
Look, mate, I can see it now. Just don't patronize me.
Let's fucking do it.
Bro. I'm just repairing some tools.
Do you even
repair stuff?
Because when your sword breaks in the middle of combat, don't
actually
come crying to me.
To be fair. He's got a point. My sword was about to break.
What? Uncle Kluger saves the day.
That's right. So hold
That's
on.
Your brother?
If I'm Poppy, if I'm Dad and Kluger is the uncle, then what's Stevens?
Cousin.
Cousin.
Like but the weird cousin. No one.
The weird cousin. Gotcha.
No, I'm joking.
He's only half joking,
everyone. He's not at all joking.
Why am I punching when I'm holding a sword?
Yeah, dog.
Because you're Steve.
Because he's Steve.
That's how you play video games.
Get Steved, mate.
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 On a scale of 1 to Steve, just do it.
I'm about a Kluger right now.
Whoa, meta.
Dude, we got some dudes to kill. My ritual knife is like so itching right now.
Is there a compass in this game?
No, I don't think so.
We are gonna lose our base.
Yeah. No, it'll be fine. Landmarks, dog. Just remember.
We need to build a big, like, beacon tower.
Dude, where'd Stevens go?
Hey, Steve.
I was killing a rabbit.
Your priorities are really incorrect.
I'm getting food. Where are you?
Dude.
We're on the mission. Where do you think you are?
Hey, I'm just as on the mission as you are.
No, dog.
I'm just thinking ahead and getting food.
Where in the mission manifest was kill rabbits?
It was in the part that you didn't read, clearly.
Point to the line. I'm telling you, it's not there.
Mate.
Are we getting these
guys?
There's
four. Yeah. There's four in that group. So
Oh, fuck.
Two after us. That's fine. Perfect numbers.
That's
fine.
We'll just sacrifice Stevens.
Yeah, that's fine.
And ride to glory on his coattails.
To be fair, we will just respawn back here.
Dude, did that guy's arms just fall off?
Yes.
Probably. Or he's dead too.
That's so good.
That's me. Stop hitting me.
No.
Alright, so do you need to just stab him with the knife now?
Yep.
Yes.
I only got human flesh. That's pretty disappointing.
That's alright. Yeah, I got a heart.
I got two human hearts. Thank
good.
Two human hearts? What?
Feels so good.
From one guy.
Two guys.
You killed a Time Lord, bro. This has got a chest. Mine.
No,
what was in there?
No, I was actually just plain the shit. Bones and the grass stuff. What is it called again?
Fiber?
Fiber. There you go.
To everything you need for a healthy breakfast. Dude!
What is that? Hyena?
It's a hyena!
Kill it! It's gonna kill you! I'm crippled by
Stop
it.
Stop admiring
I'm,
it!
I'm also crippled.
It's only temporary, it
only gave us bone and bone.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I bet it did.
that's a bit concerning.
Yeah.
Where's the bridge? There it is.
Yeah, I'm just trying to keep tabs on how to get back, so we've got to go back down that way and past the big rock.
Yeah, it's fine. Just jump into the water, we'll be good.
I remember my first days playing Minecraft, and I had lost, like, my first four bases.
Yeah, but, oh, fuck.
Wow, they attack quickly.
We're going to need some help. It's a fucking pack.
How do you think these things hunt? Amateurs. I'm dealing with amateurs.
Dude.
There's another one.
They're hyenas, though. They're scavengers.
I don't even know anymore.
Getting so many hides from this, you don't even know. And savory flesh? Oh, yes.
Yeah, same.
So they drop savory flesh?
They do.
Uh-huh.
Nice.
I'm assuming most animals that aren't imps, although I guess imps aren't animals, are they?
That's
will drop savory flesh, so. Oh,
baby. I wonder which one drops sweet flesh.
It's not creepy at all. Classic Rick. Alright, come on, fools. Oh, there's another hyena.
Yeah.
Hence why we were standing still and waiting.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, Jesus, go away. They don't do much damage, to be fair.
Okay.
No, they don't, but they're just annoying.
It's probably because of the badass armor I craft for y'all.
Oh, what the hell?
Guys,
what
is this? All of hyena kind are just ganging up on us.
Sword broke.
How did that...
There's another one. Alright, my sword's like 3/4 broken right now, and I just repaired it.
Yeah, same
guy. This is ridiculous.
This fucking guy.
Stone is for scrubs. We need to get a forge going.
Rabbit.
Yeah, mate.
Steve, stop it. Look, the bridge is right here.
Hence why I did it. More so hyenas.
Guys, the bridge is here.
Yeah, but hyenas.
Fuck them. There's a tower up there.
That's the one I saw in the night before, behind his...
Ooh.
Mate, maybe we've got a new home, TBH.
But the island fort, bro, it's so close to my heart.
It
now we can
good.
Make a tower fort.
Screw that!
Oh, there's multiple towers. They're like a signaling thing.
Oh, the beacons of Gondor!
They are lit!
The beacons are lit!
Gondor calls for aid.
And Conan will answer.
Now look,
yes.
This bridge fails.
A little
yeah.
bit.
It's not much of a bridge anymore, is it?
I ain't gonna do nothing for no one.
Listen.
Although it's got a weird floaty stone, so that's something.
Listen.
Who picked the wrong fight?
Listen.
I'm trying to listen.
Oh, fuck! Goddamn hyenas. Keeps crippling my ass. We're good.
Yeah.
So crippled, bro.
It's because they're mangy.
Ooh, there's something over here.
Listen,
apart
Steve.
From another hyena.
Dude, yeah. This looks like some
sort
of structure.
Oh no, my Taj broke.
Your targ?
Shield. He shield both.
You made them.
Isn't it a targ?
Oh, what is that thing?
That's what listen, I hyena. Said. There's a all dude right. there.
Yeah, there's one dude there.
He doesn't look like he's angry.
Yeah, there oh, are some mad. Friendly NPCs, so...
He's not one of them.
We don't have to kill him.
No, he is. Nunu the cannibal. He wants to talk.
Dude. He's totally into Yogg, I reckon.
He is into Yogg.
He's gonna teach us the ways of Yogg.
Do you know the Lord of Empty Abodes? He knows you, child, through the flesh of your kind. Ew.
Yeah, baby.
He's heaps Yogg. Look at all the skulls he's got.
He hungers to know baby. More.
I bet he does.
Flesh is knowledge, every savory thought.
Dude, he's rocking some... He's rocking a real low loincloth right now, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. Not rocking much of anything else.
Mate. Fucking guy.
This is PG show.
No, it's not. Oh, baby. What a beautiful view to end the ep on.
Oh, you're getting all poetic up in here. Look.
It's okay. Just... I'm just gonna like... It's just meaning of lifetime right now.
I'm playing along with you. I'm going to stand right next to you in vanity cam.
Yeah, I can see you. You're just slightly off camera right now. Just being real seedy.
Steve, you're blocking me out of the shot, you damn jerk.
Look at these guys. It's like trying to wrangle Tweedledee and Tweedledum over here.
I wasn't doing anything disruptive. It was all Steve.
Now all I see is vaguely shiny, oiled, sweaty shoulders.
So you should. It's just how it needs to be.
Yeah, I gotcha. I gotcha.
So, look, we should contemplate for a while, and then everyone will see us again real soon.
That's right.
I'd say with so, yeah.
A fort. We need a fucking fort.
Oh, we need a fort!
It just has to be a thing.
Oh, baby.
Do it. Next episode.
Do it.
Clickbait.